six is underway. 3-on-2 action. Blue line split the advantage and three robots across the auto line. Red Alliance gets both their robots across the auto line. No one scores control of a switch or the scale in autonomous. Pridetronix with Scar owns the scale for just a moment. Then 991 Broncobotics comes in. Pridetronix now with Scar once again comes in. Red Alliance owns that scale. Blue Alliance owns their switch. Red Alliance now owns their switch and the scale, I believe. Nope, the scale's in neutral. Switch is neutral, I should say, for the Red Alliance. There we go. Red Alliance controls the scale and their switch. Blue Alliance trying to get that scale back. Broncobotics with Steve getting a cube on up there, a power cube. Pridetronix with Scar now. We've got four. Versus three. Blue Alliance, Red Alliance robots working back in their home zone. We got two of them back there. Blue Alliance playing defense. Trying to get those cubes back into their human players. Blue Alliance, Steve, oh, off the side of the scale. Falls back inside. Not sure if they're going to be able to grab it, though. It's, there we go, they got it out. It was perched sort of precariously, not able to grab it very easily. We're now in the end game. 991 Broncobotics going up for the hang. They've got their hook on. Pridetronix with Scar going up and coming down and going up. Alliances, Blue Alliance playing their power-ups. 3, 2, 1, and time expires. I'm not sure if the Red Alliance robot was... And the Red Alliance does win. Red Alliance 275, Blue Alliance 236.